Hello everyone, today we are starting the update video in the I forgot what the name of the empire is. One second. Ravenholm? Or I think that's how you say it. So they have added a bunch of new users. This is the map. Like, look at the progress. So before this thing, in the last update video, we had just like this area, maybe a little bit, and then some of this area, and like not a lot, but they have made some serious progress in the last week or so. So if I quickly go and show you, right? So they've upgraded this area. Like, we didn't have this, so I'm just gonna go from this side to that side and then we're gonna figure it out. And before that, we have a zombie to deal with. Yeah, nope. Okay, so wow, what is this? Well, this seems like someone's new base. I don't know. They have added so many new users. I don't even know whose base this is. But it seems like someone's base. Yeah, we have had a bunch of new users. This is Hank's tavern that he's working on. So he wants to make like an outside inside. I helped him make some of the, trees, custom trees. Look, I'm not one of the greatest builders of the generation, but I'm okay. I'm decent at it. We're quickly gonna go down, and like getting all these animals and stuff must have been a lot of work. So yeah, man, we have a look. This actually looks really beautiful. I was here just a while ago, and actually I logged out and then I logged back in, and then when I logged back in, there was a creeper there and I blew this up, but he's a good guy, he fixed it up for me. Look at this. It looks nice, and it's gonna have like all sorts of animals in here, like pandas and stuff like that. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome looking. This is like such a beautiful area. Like, I could totally just see myself coming in here and chilling. No, it genuinely is really, really, really beautiful. I love it. Look at all these paths. Okay, anyways, let's quickly head out. So this connects back into Silver's old base, or I don't know if this is like the first base, and this is like a little bit of a blacksmith that they're working on. I didn't even know this thing would exist, but apparently it does. They make progress so fast, dude. I wouldn't be surprised if there's something on the other side as well. So yeah, like, this just have been so much progress made. Everyone has like a little bit of their own area, you know. They have been working on stuff. Like, look at all this wall and stuff. Like, if I just fly up, you'll see the amount of progress that they made. This didn't exist. Like, wait, what is this? So trying to wait. I don't get it. I don't get what this is. Someone let me know. like, this didn't exist. I don't even. Oh, there's like a lumberjack area. And yeah, it's such a cool thing that they're working on. Like, there's so much life to it. Look, the trees, this is fallen trees, and then there's like stumps and stuff. But there's so much life. Like, let me just go and show you the blacksmiths as well. They probably have like a villager in here. Yeah, so, and the blacksmiths area is also pretty cool. I hope villagers don't run out. If we had that happen. Oh, hello, villager. Hello, sir. You're a zombie now. Yeah, like, there's a lot of stuff made here, and I think it's only gonna get faster and better. We have had a lot of people join us. Just a huge amount of, like, not but significant. let me quickly go over to the nether side, and let's see what else they have been working on. Also, Uni has made another base. I'm gonna quickly open up Discord as well on my second screen. Sunny has been working on another base, and he said that he also put the location for that in the Discord server that we have. So I'm gonna quickly check that out as well. Let's quickly check out the Guardian farm as well. Chadik must be working on that. It seems like the Guardian farm has had more progress, as you can see. And I love this build. I honestly have to say this is one of my favorite builds on the server. Like, I know it's not even complete yet, but like, Sunny and Janik have been working super hard on this. And look at this, man. This must have taken a lot of time. Like, look at all this, man. Well, yeah, I think they'll be working more on it. It's a huge project. Like, I wouldn't expect them to finish it fast. But who knows, man? These are crazy people. They work so fast. And, like, I don't even know how they're this efficient. But it's just wonderful, wonderful. Okay, let me quickly go over to the other side. So, Sunny's new base is at 500, 1300. So, we are heading over in that direction. I'll meet you there. So, this seems like something. Dude, he's already built a wall and stuff. Oh, man. This dude is crazy, dude. This must be dirt and stuff. Oh, man. He works on another level. I don't think I'll ever match his level. And he's picked up to such a nice area. It's like, oh, man, I didn't even look at it from the top properly. Like, there's a nice mountain here and the plains and stuff. Dude, this will be huge. Look at this. Like, it takes so long to go from one side to the other. Okay, so I'm going to use a firework rocket. And, yeah, that takes so long even to fly. So, yeah, this will be an amazing project. I can't wait to see what happens here. I don't know. Probably be making, like, a castle or something. I don't know, dude. Oh, it's crazy. So the nether portal comes out near the Hogland farm, it seems like it. Yep. Let me quickly check and see if there's some food here. Well, I don't need that right now. So you can use the Hogland farm rail to get to his base fast. Now this is the new, this should be Merit's base, but she has stopped playing Minecraft now. She told us on the Discord server, and that means that the Raven Home Empire has taken over the land, and they're gonna build more stuff on top of this. She wanted to build a monastery. I don't know, my nose just gave out there. Monastery over here, and I think they're gonna make like one on top of this, which is gonna be crazy huge. But dude, like, these people are really, really good at Minecrafting. So yeah, that is something they will be working on more. And we're also going to make like a farm district near the Guardian farm, so that, oh my god, this must have lagged so bad. We are also gonna make a Guardian farm, more farms near the Guardian farm, because that is a useful like district that we'll have like a bunch of farms in one area. Now I'll try and make sure that we optimize them and stuff like that, so that, you know, we don't have to suffer lag. But yeah, we'll figure that out. Let's quickly go and check other bases. Yeah, I haven't made a lot of progress. I've just been trying to help others out, and dude, I have like very important exams coming up, so I kind of can't spend a lot of time on all of this, but I would want to. Should totally go to the Disneyland. Wait a second. So it's in this direction. I should probably set up a portal for them, and I will. But dude, that they have made some progress, dude. Like, it's crazy. Wait a second. So look at that. The tower looks amazing. And if once you see this, you'll be like, whoa. Now look at the curves on this one. Like, those circles are so well done. He probably used like a tool or something, but if he freehanded these, I'll be so impressed. It looks like this one was freehanded. This one seems like, yeah. But dude, this is like, oh man. This is some crazy stuff. Okay, and they have been, wait, is this our original desert that we used to get sand from? Or is this, yeah, dude, what? This is huge. This is so huge. I used to travel like, I used to spend like minutes traveling to this place. Like, this is so close now. This is the place where I originally got all my sand from. And as you can see, it's like pretty barren and empty now. Yeah, we have pretty much demolished the whole desert. It's not that big. It's not like Hermitcraft scale. But yeah, it's okay. So we got a bunch of desert left. That's good. But this is so huge. Like, I can't explain the scale on video. Dude, you have to come here and check it out. Like, it takes so long to fly across this. And Like, this is absolutely a huge, huge build. This must take hours to do, man. Like, this section must have taken, like, a good few hours. Getting all the materials. Dude. Oh, look at the star as well. I don't think I can ever get shapes as good as that. Not that good at building. Like, there's a gradient, there's, like, nice shapes and details and stuff. You know, I learned so much. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy. Sorry, I can't speak loudly because, just reasons, but... Look at these people. So it seems like Janik has been working more on his builds. getting more villages and everything. but yeah, I don't think there's been more progress on his base. Again, people, if you have, like, rocket needs, come to this place. I already buy rockets from here. And yeah, I would be like, this is the place to buy rockets. Also, I have slashed, like, this is, by the way, that is Sunny's shop. That is not my shop. I also have slashed the prices of wood. It's 2 stacks of logs for 1 diamond now. Yeah, but we haven't had any new shops otherwise. Also, this Sunday, we are planning to have, like, a voice call meetup. We'll figure out the time on the Discord server, but yeah, that is something I see if I can record that. yeah, otherwise, I don't think we have made a lot more progress on any other front. I should be making more progress, man. I plan to make, like, an iron farm, like a proper one, in the spawn chunk so that we have, like, a lot of iron. But anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later.